Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Hazel Max Yunji. So today I'm going to do Q&A, question and answer. I already post my picture or my status that I want to do Q&A today. So I'm going to answer all. I'm going to answer all your questions I already wrote here. So let's start from WeChat apps. It's from Ailun. How long do you practice on dancing? So, if the dance is hard, I'll take 10 and above hours to memorize the dance. It will take about 3 to 4 days to dance perfectly. Which means like I can do a recording after the 3 to 4 days and post on YouTube. And if the dance is easy, I'll take 3 to 4 hours to memorize the dance and dance perfectly about 1 to 2 days. I mean, it's the 10 hours, which means like one day I will take maybe around 4 hours 30 minutes because I need to divide time. Actually, I got prayers Zohor, Asar, Maghrib, Isha. So I'll do after Zohor around 3 to 4, 1 hour, and then after Asar 5 to 7, maybe something like that, 5 until 7, and then after Isha, 9 to 10, I go climb Pokemon. I really like to play Pokemon. You can go outside there and visit it anywhere you want. And then about 10 or 10:30, I'll start back until 12. So let's go to the next question. It's from my friend, Gambling Joker, aka Apple. He said, "Ada girlfriend?" No. Saya tak ada girlfriend. Hashtag tak ada girlfriend. Saya nak fokus pada study dulu. Saya tak nak ada girlfriend or anything. Saya nak fokus study. Dancing ialah saya punya part of my hobby. Memang saya selalu buat. Tapi kalau girlfriend, sorry, saya tak nak. 20 plus baru saya nak. Okay, whatever. Okay, next question. Orang yang sama juga. Tinggi berapa? Hari tu saya dah pergi klinik sebab adik saudara saya dia punya kaki tak tahu kenapa sakit. Tak tanya sangatlah. Tapi sekarang dah okey. Saya pergi ukur dekat sana dan tinggi saya adalah 164 cm. Betul. Tinggi tinggi juga lah. Kan ada lagi tinggi tinggi. Hai. Okay, next question. Daripada Muhammad Razman. Very nonsense question. Umur berapa kahwin? Nonsense question. I don't want to answer it. Next question, orang yang sama. Tahun depan nak ambil bidang apa? Saya nak ambil bidang ekam. Sebab saya sains lemah. Kira macam, saya tahu dekat bidang ekam tu ada sains juga macam fizik dan kimia. Tapi saya lebih kepada matematik. Saya nak belajar matematik. Mungkin macam admat. Yang ekam tu macam kira-kira. Saya pun minat jugalah dalam kira-kira macam tu. Minat sangat. Bidang ekam. Hope saya dapat masuk rasa tahun depan. InsyaAllah. Next question. Nak masuk universiti mana? Saya tak fikir lagi nak masuk universiti mana. Sebab SPM pun belum pasal dia. So kalau SPM dah dapat result, baru saya fikir nak pergi ke mana. Next question. I hate this question very much. Berat berapa? Okay lah, secara jujurnya berat saya 58 kg. Susah. Hai. Ni lagi nonsense punya question. Orang yang sama juga. Bila besar nak kahwin berapa? Very very nonsense question. I don't want to answer it like the first question of yours. Alright, done for WeChat. Now we go to Instagram. It's from it's.afiq, my friend. And Raging Meow, also my friend. Hazal gemuk tak? I'm not gemuk. Hashtag I'm not gemuk. I'm thin, you know, I'm thin. I'm fit, you know, fit. How dare they say I'm gemuk? Tak gemuk, betul-betul tak gemuk. Sebelum ni dekat sekolah saya tak gemuk-gemuk saya sebab perut. Bukan sebab ni. Tapi kan rasa tinggi juga kan? Whatever. Okay, next question from Amirul Lutfi. Berapa ketinggian saya? As what I say just now, 164 cm. So, Azza pun nak tahu tinggi Lutfi juga. So, comment down below so that I can know your height. Next question from Zati Ahmad. Next year, pilih kelas saiz bio atau saiz account? by the way, congrats, result 53. Thank you. Saya nak ambil science account sebab as what saya cakap tadi, saya nak kira-kira and saya mahu kepada matematik, tapi matematik saya dapat D. That's okay, tapi masih nak ambil yang saya masih nak ambil science account lah. So, yeah. Okay, kita pergi ke Facebook pula. From Ezra Danielson. Question dia agak entah lah, saya tak tahu. How to do a video. So, if you really want to make a video, you need to have camera, you need tripod, and you need to be confident so that your video will be great. When you have done your video, you must transfer the video file to a computer so that you can edit it. And then edit your video using any apps that you know, such as like Vegas Pro or anything like that. But I'm not using that because I'm not a real YouTuber. I'm just doing this just for fun. So that, I'm just using Movie Maker for Windows lah. Yeah. And last but not least, upload on social media if you want. That's it. It's easy, very very easy. So okay, next question is from Muhammad Zakwan, my Jenan friend. FNSD dan Blackpink ada buat lagu baru tak? Kalau ada, bagitah tajuk lagu. Blackpink ada buat lagu baru. Dia ada lagu baru. Itu pun lagu Playing With Fire dengan Stay. Itu pula. Kalau Sonya Shida, Girls' Generation, lagu baru dia pun Lionheart. Dia punya music video upload pada 17 Ogos. Dan You Think pada 18 Ogos. So, mungkin itu je lah lagu baru. And then, ada yang member yang ada buat solo punya comeback. Taeyeon dengan Tiffany yang saya tahu lah. Taeyeon lagu 11-11. Itu lagu baru dia. And then ada lagi lagu dia, lagu I, Wine, Rain dan macam-macam lagi lah dalam album dia. Untuk Tiffany lagu Heartbreak Hotel yang baru punya. And then Heartbreak Hotel. Itu tak pasti lah baru ke tak. Lepas tu lagu I Just Wanna Dance. And then lagu yang 2 minggu baru upload, Far East Movement, Don't Speak to Tiffany and Hinachi. Okay, next question. Adakah Song Ji-hyo dan Jungkook keluar dari Running Man kerana SBS? Jawapan saya tak. Sebab apa? Yang saya tahu, yang saya baca news, yang producer RM tu yang suruh diorang keluar tanpa bagi tahu warning, anything. Secara tiba-tiba je diorang kata diorang nak keluar. And then actually kan Ji-hyo kan pelakon, so dia mungkin dia nak fokus pada career acting dia. Ya, mungkin sebab tu ataupun tak pastilah, tiba-tiba nak suruh diorang keluar. And then kalau Jungkook pula, dia dia kan penyanyi. So mungkin singing career dia nak fokus juga singing career dia untuk kumpulan turbo ataupun solo comeback. Tapi tinggal 4 orang je dalam RM tu. Jadi yang 4 member tu dah decide yang dia nak stop Running Man tu. Sebab biasalah kan, kalau macam 7 tahun dah, macam Running Man kan 7 tahun bersama, main sama-sama juga. Tapi tiba-tiba member tu keluar, member ni keluar, mestilah korang rasa macam sedih, macam tak nak teruskan lah kan. Tapi nak macam mana kan. So empat members dan Ji-hyo sama dengan Jungkook akan join Running Man juga. Kira macam okay, yang empat member tu memang dah ada. Yang Ji-hyo dengan Jungkook tu akan bersama dengan diorang juga sehingga episod 340 itu adalah episod finale diorang. Nah, dia orang memang akan sambung Running Man sampai ke episod 340. Tapi dia orang tak akan terima gaji daripada RM sebab dia orang nak dermakan tu kepada mungkin yang memerlukan. So, dia baca dalam news tu juga yang dia orang tak akan dapat gaji, tapi dia orang akan donatekan tu kepada charity kita macam orang yang memerlukan lah. So, saya harap korang support dia orang sampai episod 340 final punya episod. So, yeah. Ambil TNT. Cepat TNT. Okay, next question. Orang yang sama juga. Kumpulan lelaki atau kumpulan perempuan yang saya minat? Of course, kumpulan perempuan. Kalau tengok dance cover yang sebelum ni pun banyak perempuan, tak ada pun lelaki. Sebab saya lebih minat kepada kumpulan perempuan. Kita macam senang juga kalau diorang. Kalau lelaki tu macam first group yang saya minat Generation, itu pun group perempuan. Sebab itulah sampai sekarang saya minat group perempuan. So, yeah. Okay, next question from another person. Saya jiwa. Why I started a YouTube channel? Why? I didn't think about it. Actually, firstly, I like dancing. So, if you already practice the dance, then you want to show to all the people outside there. So, you just use YouTube to make all of you, all of the people happy to watch my dance. Yeah. Okay, like this. If you memorize something, and suddenly a new dance come, which means like they already made a comeback and you want to memorize the dance. Suddenly you forget the old dance that you already memorized. Yeah, that's why I want to record it and put it on YouTube so that if I want to practice it, I can refer to that video. Yeah, it's very easy. So, secondly, I want all the people happy of what am I doing. I hope that you all support me, give all of the support to me. Thank you so much for supporting me. Start from top bottom, I don't know why. Top to the bottom, bottom to the top, I don't know. Yeah, thank you so much for supporting me. Alright, next question. How I record my video? It's just easy. Just use camera and put in front of you. If you have tripod, just use tripod and be confident of what you want to talk. That's it. Very easy. There is no question already. So yeah, only thank you for giving question on social media. So I will do a Q&A maybe next week or any time I want. So just comment down below if you want to ask anything of me. Anything you want to ask. So thank you for watching my videos. Don't forget to subscribe me, like my videos, give thumbs up, and I'm Yong. This is Hazan Mashinji.